The technique of levigation. Levigation is used by pharmacists to incorporate solid into dermatologic and other ointments and suspensions. In this process, we are going to levigate sulfur, then soft paraffin. Equipment needed for our experiments are white tiles, two palette knife, and one spatula. First, put normal paper to weigh and tear. Now weigh 0.2 gram sulfur. Second, now put the two layer paper and tear. The upper layer is wax paper and the lower layer is normal paper. Now weigh 9.8 gram of soft paraffin. Put the sulfur on one side of the white tiles. Then put the soft paraffin on another side of the white tiles. Mix the sulfur and soft paraffin using geometric dilution. Mix the mixture until a smooth paste is formed.
Thank you for watching.